Why this problem?
It's my problem. And I took it on.
It's your problem
and
solved.
And I will say that I know more. I think I know more about this, these immersible thermal sensors than anybody else in the world right now, by virtue of the fact I spent a lifetime
thinking
many
about
stacks
it.
Of paper trying to figure it out. This also shows how hard it has been and how it wasn't any big light bulb. It was like Edison say, invention is 99% perspiration and 1%.
So the
inspiration.
There's perspiration measured in inches.
Yeah, I can measure it in feet now. About 5 feet. If I added them all up, I'd have about 5 feet of yellow pad papers.
So in all these phases of inventing this product, what can you identify a core breakthrough moment?
Well, there were several. The first was it had to be metal clad. The other one had to be, we had to reduce, skin resistance was the final big problem. And we did that with the FR sensor. So there was no one totality aha moment that solved it all. It was a series. It's a life, it's life's work. So there would not be any, it would be just a series of, oh, that's how it works.